First of all, I'd like to apologise for any inconvenience, whether it's too hot or you can't see. I know I can't. Is there anybody there? Gonna start with a song I wrote for Bobby Womack. Called It's All Over Now.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to continue with a song I wrote for Oscar Brown Jr. Little chap in a bit of a dilemma. It's called A World of Trouble.
Thank you.
don't want to share it with no other man. My future's in a Ford, such a dirty dog, living for Mike Diabo.
Without the handbags and I was a young man, and I thought that all I had to do was smile. You were such a young girl, and you want everything in style. I suggested, man, you just throw them all away. My handbags are bright, bright, but the world opened it at the slip. My handbags are bright, bright, but the world opened it at the slip.
This is a little song I wrote for George Formby. It's a song called... Don't start. It's a song called Fan Like Fanny, the Frowsy Nightclub Queen. Off and lives upon her chest. Fan that fanny, the frowsy Nightclub Queen. You look swell in the lime, a queen all the time. You get your money's worth. By day you'll say, here's the second time on earth. She waltzes in the West End shops, waltzes out to get between two cops. Fan that fanny, the frowsy Nightclub Queen. Come on, Grail! We'll be right back. she's a peach. But understand, she's called a peach because she's always canned. Find that man in her brows in that blue queen. She looks well in the lime, a queen all the time. You get your money's worth. And by day you'll say it's second time on earth. She won't sing every morning to break her day. Call for the empties and they cart away. Find that man in her brows in that blue queen. I think that's the best song in the whole repertoire. I was telling what I thought there. I was banging my head. Oh, I enjoyed everything. It's much better than being on Rainbow. I think I'd shut your fucking mouth. I'll get them all rolled up here. They all mean. Anyway, over to you, Stevie.
I beg your pardon?
Over to you, Stevie. Oh, look, there's a token tinted person over there. Spell that. All right, Mickey? Warm enough for you? This is just for you. This is a little calypso I wrote for Shirley Ellis. It's called The Clubbing Song. If you know the words, you can all sing along. We'll be right back. Thompson onto the saxophone.
Yeah. if I was to leave, then she would buy me a rubber darling. My auntie told her I kissed a soldier. Now she will buy me the rubber darling.
Back in a bit, thank you. The band, the band. We're gonna start with a tune I wrote for Stevie Wonder. It was on the Sarita album. It's a thing called 'Cause We've Ended Now as Lovers. And it features Jerry Stevenson on guitar. Thank you. the man to see. Stevenson, yeah. Yeah. much, Jerry Stevenson. Blues guitarist in the world. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, I've taught the best. Jimmy Beck, Jeff Hendricks, Jimmy Clapton, and Eric Page. No problem. And of course, the man we all love and respect, Mr. B.B. King. Thank you. He comes around my house every month just to pick up on a few new licks. He came around my house the only other day. I offered him a cup of tea and a bit of stale Christmas cake. He was grateful. He said, Steve, man, I got a problem. I said, come on, son, sit down, tell me all about it. He said, I've got a new album to do, man, and I just don't know what to play. I said, well, what's your problem? He says, well, I got a lot of songs in C. I said, forget them, play them in A. He said, I never thought of that. I said, have you ever tried, when you play in A, you play A a lot? He said, show me. I said, fuck me, I never thought of that. I said, there's a few other permutations you can use. It's just like, cry a little. He says, how do you do it, Steve? I said, how do you do it? Well, I told him, I said, see, do you do it? He goes, do it. He's going to see it. I said, well, it. But ladies and gentlemen, I've taught the best, and if you recognize any of these licks, I'd like your appreciation, please. Because I haven't received a penny royalty. I've never received a penny royalty. I've never received a penny royalty. Okay, watch out for this. Thank you very much, thank you. Here's one you may have heard of. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Over the years, I've developed my own style. Has anybody here got a dog? That you're not going home with? I developed this especially for our canine friends. Only they can hear it, so watch out. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, boys. We'll be right back. I sure am. This one I wrote for Willie Nelson.
Yeah.
Jerry Stevenson. Just come in one time. You know. Okay, I'd like to do a song now that I wrote for Bob Dylan. If you know it, you can sing along. It was very good for a band I was with for a while. I'd like to dedicate this to Big T and family.
listen to this. This is Jerry Stevenson over here. Every word I say. Stroud.
Come on.
appreciation for the musicians. On tenor saxophone, Mr. Graham Thompson. Tenor saxophone and flute, Mr. John Shaw. Guesting on guitar, Mr. Jerry Stevenson. On the bass, Peter Stroud. And my main man, Mr. Glen LeFleur on the drums. Thank you. Thank you.
Folks, how many people fit in tonight? Nobody, except the people that came at 11 o'clock, right? Did you see all the musicians sweating? You think they were working all fucking night? Oh, here, we've got bollock chops here. Unbelievable. I tell you what, I'm taking him with me on Sunday, and I'm going to eat him on Sunday night when I finish. Eat him up. Anyway, as you know, I'm leaving on Sunday. I can't stand the sight of the lot of yous anymore. I don't mean that. But if nobody can come on Sunday night, I'd like to thank everybody for their support, who supported the little pub, the biggest little pub in London. I'd like to thank you very much. And I hope that you will support the next governor to keep music live. That's what it's all about. But I'd like to thank all the musicians. I've known all these musicians for 8 years in different pubs where I've been working, because I work all over the place.
And me.
That's right, all the musicians. Yeah, and everybody who has supported me, and Eileen and Michael behind the bar there. What about a big applause for the staff? God, they were working the night, man. I'd like to thank the people who are booing, because the staff are laughing all the way to the fucking banker, taking your money. Anyway, we've got time for one number. Would you like one more?
Yeah!
Right.
Yeah! Oh.
Trying to set the place. I'll make this fucking work on Friday. Here. Right, now, we've got a special request. I don't need no music for this. I don't need no music. Hush a minute. I don't need no music for this, but you can all join in. You're all going on tape tonight. You're going on fucking tape. You won't get no money, but you're going on tape. It's Lise's birthday at 12 o'clock, right? Shut your kick hole. Go and get a wig, will you? Anyway, we're going to sing happy birthday for Lisa. She's 25. Oh, fucking 25. 26, is it? Gosh, you never saw that in another 50 years. Anyway, we'll all sing happy birthday. We don't need no musicians for this one. I'll pick the key out myself, and we'll all join in. The name is Lisa, right? And there's a young chap down there. His wife had a baby today. I can't remember his name. Where was it? Yeah, right? This is the birthday for the baby as well, right? So here we go. We're going to get my key.
Here we are.
Shut. Who's that? Voice is like a foghorn. Now here we go. Get the right key. Happy birthday to you. Lisa's the name. She's over there. Happy birthday, dear Lisa. Happy birthday to you. Right, the last number is a special request for me. I want the motorbike song. You know that one? You know that one where he goes... Good night, God bless, and if I don't see you over the weekend, look after yourselves. Be careful.
I must tell you, it's a very special night on Sunday night, being Tommy's last one in the pub. A lot of special people, but it's been special tonight, and thank you very much for making it so. I'd like to thank all the musicians personally. Thank you very much, guys. This is a tune I wrote for Steppenwolf some time ago.
Oh,
Never wanna die. Born to be.
Thank you so much. Thank you. We'll see you on Sunday. Thank you very much.